Goku eventually managed to get his body back after it had been taken over by Captain Ginyu's body change technique. However, the price was high as Goku's body was badly injured. To heal his wounds, Vegeta put him into the recuperation tank on Frieza's spaceship. Meanwhile, Krillin was heading towards Guru's house to ask for the words needed to awaken the Eternal Dragon.
Okay, here I go.
Informed Krillin that in order to summon the Namekian dragon, he would need to speak Namekian. After hearing this, Krillin returned to Frieza's spaceship and stole the Dragon Balls when Vegeta wasn't looking. Then, immediately summoning Purunga, Shenron of planet Namek, he brought Piccolo back and asked him to be revived to planet Namek. However, Vegeta appeared, having noticed that something was wrong.
So that was it. Dare you try to put one past me? You won't get away with this!
Vegeta demanded that they grant a wish for his immortality. But, just at that moment, Guru dies, and the Dragon Balls turn to stone.
You've all been busy, haven't you? My dreams of immortality are ruined. No one has ever made such a fool of me. You worms, I won't let you get away with this. I'm going to take my time pounding you to death. It seems you've forgotten how powerful I am. Let me help you remember.
Nice fireworks.
I see. I guess it wasn't all lies.
Transform, Frieza! You might as well transform right now and show your true self!
Ah, so you know about that. How did you find out?
That idiot Zarbon let it slip.
Well, if it's death you seek so badly, I won't stand in the way. Take a good look. This isn't something many people ever get to see.
Turning the Dragon Balls into stone and destroying Frieza's dream of immortality. Then, boiling with rage, Frieza, in response to Vegeta's taunts, transformed into his second form.
I have to warn you, I'm not going to be as nice as I was before. I have too much power. I may go too far.
You?
What a pathetic face, Vegeta. It seems you didn't expect me to get quite this strong. Now I'll show you a terror greater than hell. Take this!
Just as I expected him to be.
So a Namekian still lives. But you seem different than your brethren. You look strong. Although you're still no match for me.
Now then, time to clean up the space trash. I'll take him alone. You guys stay out of this.
Well.
Okay?
I've decided to show you something greater than you can possibly imagine. My team power.
Then I'll show you mine. The pain of all the Namekians who died at your hands.
So much power!
Over here!
I won't let even a single Saiyan live. I must wipe out the entire Saiyan bloodline. Okay, how about before you die, I show you something more terrifying than death itself? My final transformation! My final form!
Frieza completed the transformation to his final form, revealing his highest level of power. In the face of that amazing strength, Vegeta and the others were powerless. However, just when it seemed all hope was lost, Goku, their final hope, was revived.
Stronger! Power is flowing into me! I can't believe it! I thought I'd almost hit my limit! It actually scares me a little. Anyway, it sure feels good. Even at a time like this. Here I go. I can handle this.
I thought I was done here. No Saiyan will escape while under my thumb. You should have stayed down, shivering like the coward you are.
Maybe.
Insolent monkey!
Listen to me, Kakarot! The planet you were born on! Disappeared! Through a collision with a huge asteroid! Frieza! Frieza destroyed it himself! Please! Defeat Frieza! And restore the honor of the safe race!
Vegeta, you're crying! You're not the kind of guy who asks favors. This must have been really hard for you.
This one might
kill you! For the sake of our race, I'll take on that same pride too!
I am a Saiyan from Earth! Saiyans you killed! For the Namekians here! I'm going to defeat you!
Ridiculous. You're the first person to cause me pain in this form.
Torn! I thought that would do more damage than that!
Finally losing your breath. But it's amazing you haven't died yet.
You're dead! Too strong! No more!
And Frieza only seems to be using half his power. I told you, no matter what, don't fight with Frieza!
You're not getting away with that!
Let's go home. We can reach Earth in 5 days in the ship I came in.
I totally forgot about Bulma!
Don't shock me like that! How'd Frieza come back?
In some ways, Bulma is scarier than Frieza.
Don't make me laugh. My whole body hurts.
Planet Namek took lots of damage. But at least Guru and the others who died can rest in peace.
Huh? How did you know about Guru?
It's Frieza!
Who's next? The little brat?
You won't get away with this! You won't!
You already know? I'm the same. Came all the way from Earth to defeat
you. You are
the same. Anyone who caused me has awakened the legendary warrior that lives inside my heart. I'm Goku, and I'm a super saiyan!
A gentle heart awakened by a burning fury. Guess that's why Vegeta couldn't achieve it no matter how hard he tried.
End of the line, Frieza.
Knock it off!
I'd rather die by my own hand than be killed by the likes of you.
As you wish.
But I won't die. I can survive even in a void of space. But can a Saiyan? I don't think so. This planet will be no more. In 5 minutes, there'll be an explosion that will blow planet Namek into oblivion.
5 minutes should be more than enough. I will defeat you and escape to Earth with my friends in the spaceship I came in.
Now it's time I show you my full power! There's no way you can defeat me. Prepare yourself!
This power's swelling and building up. So, you're finally going to fight with 100% of your strength.
What are you doing, Goku? Now's your chance to attack! Goku! Now's your...
It's true, I might never get a chance like this again. A chance to see the best in the universe is powered up. I treat it with everything I've got, and win!
Yeah.
want to kill you! But...
You fool!
His anger exploding with the death of his friend Krillin, Goku awoke to the power of the Super Saiyan. And with his overwhelming strength, defeated Frieza, feared as the supreme ruler of the cosmos. Shortly after, however, Goku was caught in the destruction of planet Namek, and was never seen again.